Have a look at the simple hack. Cut the hanger wire, twist it, this one, twist it to the left, this one to the right, and there you are.